Harry the Navigator encouraged many exploring, trading, slaving expeditions along the western coast of Africa. His intentions mainly included finding sources of slaves and gold, and to establish potentially profitable colonies on underexploited islands in Africa. The Portuguese prince was noted for his patronage of voyages of discovery among the Madeira Islands, and along the western coast of Africa. The voyages were made in very small ships, mostly the caravelle, which is a light and maneuverable vessel. Most of the voyages sent out by Henry consisted of only one or two ships. The ships sailed only during daytime, and were docked during nights. In 1418, Henry's navigators were driven by a storm, and this accidentally led to the rediscovery of Madeira under the leadership of João Gonçalves Zarco. The uninhabited island had been already discovered in the previous century. Henry the Navigator immediately established a colony there. Thus the island came under the control of Portugal, and the discovery was marked a milestone in the history of Portugal. Thanks for watching this.